is to be moments away from an explosion of offense from Goldberg. One of the driving forces behind WCW's success, former WCW champion. Beyond the WCW Championship, Goldberg's a two-time United States champion, one-time WCW Tag Team Champion, oh, and by the way, a WWE Universal Champion.
Oh, look around right now, you can feel it.
Let's get this started, baby. Who's gonna face?
Make way for the
double champ.
Introducing the challenger from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 270 pounds, Goldberg! And his opponent from Arizona, weighing in at 280 pounds, he is the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Brandon Cutts,
the greatest of all time, of generation of generation.
That championship right there is what it's all about, gentlemen.
I'm about to be 19-0, baby.
Certainly has paid off for them, Corey, but the challenge.
Launch out to the outside.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explode.
Oh, that's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Goldberg counters with authority. Tossed back into the ring.
Oh, boy. To the announce table now.
Oh, yeah, got to clean it off here. This is going to be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Release, Jeremy. Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear it up, including us.
Oh, no! That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Goldberg having trouble gauging this offense.
Yeah, Goldberg needs to rethink his strategy right away.
And I'd imagine this is going to be a very short answer, but how exactly does one hope to score an upset on Goldberg? Keep up on your cardio and make peace with your maker. The key is that Goldberg uses so much energy that if you're able to make him miss, you can whittle away at him and work toward the upset. He's showing it's not time for lying down, it's time for fighting back. Run right through with the spear.
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk!
What the hell are you doing, Byron?
On the apron!
What? Every ounce of momentum is now against him. Goldberg has already used so much energy at this juncture. His opponent's working toward a possible upset. Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe.
One after the other.
Just gonna step aside now.
Hey, wait for me!
He has got something destructive in his mind.
Watch this display of power.
Seen a table explode that way.
Full-on demolition in the announce area going down. He's heading back to the ring. He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time. What a kick. Challenger is not in a great place.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Goldberg able to dodge that.
Bam! Suplex canceled that move. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. Close line with their head. With a championship on the line. Ah, at the last second, with the title up for grabs.
Holy moly, how?
Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
Uh-oh, can't breathe, can't fight.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Ah, takedown. Punches right, teed off. That had to hurt. Springboard, fatal splash.
You gotta be kidding me.
It's over. It's over. It's over.
Ooh. And what a hit.
He turns it around.
And that could be a first step towards Goldberg gaining control.
Yeah, Goldberg getting some newly determined focus.
Oh, man. Inside out.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh. A back suplex right out of the apron.
Savage knee to the face.
The champ getting put to the test here. You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
We're starting to breathe heavier.
This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Delivered into the barricade. Run right through with the spear.
Jeez, and Goldberg is looking vulnerable with all the blood streaming down.
Getting back into the ring. He's back in so close to a count. You do not want to lose that one.
Shot after shot, with a ruthless striking.
Ooh. Oh, my right! Man, that's some attitude behind it. Down the opponent, and a double axe handle smash. Big four.
All right, pump handle! Pump handle coming! Suplex.
And he's able to beat Goldberg to the punch.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Oh, this move will make you pass out. Will this match end on a... Look at this, he let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Goldberg being stuck. This is not where he wants to be. Batten down the hatches. F5! Thunderous!
The titles.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission.
Not gonna take all the breath out. Oh, he's able to find it up. grip to fight out of the hole. Crucial escape here.
Let's go, baby. 19-0, baby.
Here is your winner, and still undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Brandon Cutler.
Ended this match with a big win.